Please stand.
Hey, you got the most
trouble. No, she can do it. No.
Hello and welcome, everybody. Please be seated. Each person here is an important part of Jonathan and Mariah's circle of family and friends, and they are so glad that you all are here with them today. Before we start, a little bit of wind. I'd like to ask you all to make sure your cell phones, gaming devices, and iPads are all in silent and put away. We are here today to witness the exchange of vows between Jonathan and Mariah, who especially on this day are a prime example of how happy two people can really be together. They make being in a relationship look easy. And it's that effortlessness where we can see how well suited they are for one another. All of us are here to witness, celebrate, dance, laugh, eat, and be glad, because these two have found their teammates and counterparts in one another. Now guys, it's time for me to provide with you a little bit of advice from someone who's been around the block before. From here on out, you and your spouse will be a team of two. It will be you against the world. No one else is allowed. And no one else will ever understand the other team's rules. That is okay. The team is not adversarial, and the team does not tear its members down. The team does not sabotage the team's success. Teammates work constantly to help better their teammates. Loyalty means that you put the other person in your marriage first all of the time. Loyalty means subverting your whims and desires of the moment to better meet your spouse's whims or desires, with the full understanding and expectation that they will be doing the same. This is the heart of everything, and it's the tricky balance. Sometimes it sways from one way to the other, and sometimes the other. Sometimes he gets to be crazy. Sometimes it's your turn. Sometimes she's in the spotlight. Sometimes it's you. Ups and downs and ultimately don't matter because the team endures. This wedding is also a celebration of family. It's the blending of two families, the Driskells and the Petermans. Separate up until this moment, but united from this day forward. Combining their different traditions and strengthening their family tree. Mariah, do you take this man to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Jonathan, do you take this one, wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage, to love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Do all of you witnessing here today promise to do all in your power to uphold the two persons in their marriage? If so, please answer, we do. Your relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these in two individual containers of sand, each representing all that you were and all that you are and all that you will ever be. Each one holds its own unique beauties, strengths, and character. They can stand on their own and be whole without the need of anything else. When the two are blended together, they represent an entirely new and extraordinary love relationship. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty and forever enriches the combination. Jonathan? Will you start? Who has the rings?
Hand them to Green.
Thank you. Wedding rings are made precious by our wearing them. Your ring says that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bound together. Let these rings also be a sign that love has substance as well as soul, as presence as well as past, and that despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. May these rings remind you always of the vows that you have taken here today. Jonathan, please place this ring on Mariah's finger and repeat after me. Mariah, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As I give to you,
all that I am,
and accept from you
all that you are.
Mariah, please place this ring on Jonathan's finger and repeat after me. Jonathan, I give you this ring.
Jonathan, I give you this ring. As I give to you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And accept from you.
And accept from you.
All that you are.
All that you are.
Mariah and Jonathan, you have expressed your love for one another through the commitment and promises you have just made. You have kissed 1,000 times, possibly more, but today the feeling is new. No longer simply partners and best friends, you have become husband and wife and can now seal the arrangement with a kiss. Today your kiss is a promise. It is these in mind that I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan and Mariah Driskell. The bridal party wishes to take pictures at this time, so please grab your chairs and help yourself to some food and drink.